study about cell shape, size, number and their volume. Most important is first topic, cell shape. Different organisms have different shape of the cells, but even in our own body, all the cells are not same. Means if all the cells are same, so they will form tissue and that tissue will form a particular organ. But if there is another organ, then there may be some another kind of arrangement of cells. Means all the cells that is present in our body are not similar. They look little different. In order to study different shape of the cells, first example is amoeba. The body of amoeba is irregular, it is a unicellular organism. But what is the shape? Is it regular? No, then it is known as irregular shape. Now, if we talk about our body muscle cells, the muscle cells are wider in the middle and have the tapering ends. These are muscle cells. The shape of muscle cell is spindle like. Wider in the middle and tapering at the ends. The third is the nerve cell. This is first. Second, we are just considering the example. Nerve cell is kind of branched cell. And I will make the structure, you will understand why it is not branched. See, this is the main body, cytosol, and this is the axon. It is branched like structure. This is the longest cell of our body. Fourth is RBC, that is known as red blood corpuscles. How they are oval in shape. Okay. And the fifth is bone cell. The name of the bone cell is osteocyte. It is somewhat star shaped in structure, and that's why it is known as of branch shape. It's like this. Branch shape. There is one nucleus. So this is branch shape. We talked about the shape of the cells. I have considered five example that is given in your NCERT. Amoeba is of irregular shape. Muscle cell is of spindle shape. Nerve cell is branch shaped. Then bone cell, that is known as osteocyte, is also branched, and the RBC is in oval shape. Oval, or you can also say round shape. This we talked about cell shape. Now the second thing which we have to study. Cell size. The size of each and every cell is not same. Study how the size of different cells vary from one person to another person, or from one organism to another organism. Second topic is cell size. Normally, the size of the cell varies from 0.5 micrometer to 20 micrometer, okay, in diameter. The normal range of the size of the cell is 0.5 micrometer to 20 micrometer. In order to understand the size of different types of cells, we will consider unicellular as well as multicellular. So first, talk about human body, then we will talk about plant, and then we will generally talk about that which is the longest cell and which is the smallest cell on the basis of size. Starting with human body, nerve cell is the longest cell. And the smallest cell is the RBC. The form of RBC is red blood corpuscle. This is the smallest cell in our body. This was the case of human. Second case we will consider of plant. In plant, there is one green alga whose name is Pandorina. This green alga Pandorina is the In plant, there is globule of ficus is the largest cell. Okay. Now we will consider normally which is the smallest cell and which is the largest cell. So PPNO, mycoplasma, is the smallest cell. Its size ranges from 0.1 to 0.5 micrometer in diameter. And when we talk about largest cell, then the largest cell is the ostrich egg, whose size ranges from 15 centimeter in diameter. So let me write this so that you will understand it. It's better that we should write here. Generally, make this note. Smallest cell is mycoplasma. That is also known as PPNO. The size is 0.1 to 0.5 micrometer. And the largest is ostrich egg. It is about 15 centimeter in diameter. So we discussed about cell shape. Second, we discussed about cell size. And now we will talk about cell number. Cell number, as we know, on the basis of the number of cells, we have done the categorization of the cell into unicellular, and the second is multicellular. So if it is unicellular, then obviously it is clear that the number of the cell will be 1. Okay, the number of cell will be 1. No confusion. But if it is the case of multicellular, multicellular means more than one, and now more than one means it can be anything. So if we talk about multicellular, then let us discuss first that green alga, whose name is Pandorina. It contains cells from 8 to 32 in number. Number of cells is 8 to 32. In case of human beings, if we talk, that is our case, human being contains 60,000 billion of cells. Remember this number, 60,000 billion of cells. Now third, human fetus, it contains, instead of fetus, let us write human infant, that is newly born baby. 2 into 10 to the power 12 cells. So green alga, Pandorina, 8 to 32 number of cells. Human beings, 60,000 billion of cells. And human infant have 2 into 10 to the power 12 number of cells. So this is the category of number of the cells.